Yeah, what's good, world? Yo, I'm excited today. Man, I got a beautiful, beautiful car to share with y'all today. We have a 2020 Audi A6. Oh man, this car is a beauty. Let me tell you about it. I love the size, the way it looks. The wheels look dominant on the road. The new grille looks like it's a spaceship coming at you. I'm so excited about this car, y'all. Let's see how a person in a wheelchair make this thing happen, baby. Let's get inside. Yes, sir. Oh, so when I open the door, it opens up pretty decent. It's a mid-sized car, so it's going to give you enough space to get in and out. Your knees are not going to bump up too much of it. You hit your brakes here. The frame, the bottom portion, it sticks out a little bit where the base sits. So you want to have your chair covers on it so you don't scrape up the car, baby, or your chair. You know what I'm saying? Getting next to this beautiful, beautiful A6. Let's see how this transfer goes while we get up in here. Smooth transfer. Wasn't too high, wasn't too low. It was like a straight across type of transfer. And if you needed a transfer board, it would be straight across, so it wouldn't be no incline or decline. Pretty smooth for my chair level. All right, so we're gonna put this cushion down on the seat first so we don't damage up none of this good leather. You hear what I'm talking about? So you put that cushion on there. Put my wheels in first. Also too, what I've been doing, I ain't doing this car, I've been putting a sheet down or something down on the seat as well to prevent the residue from the tires and stuff being on the leather. But I didn't get a chance to do it on this one. And the seat reclines when the car is in the off position, so that gives you a little bit more space too. So it can go back, move up, go right behind your seat with your wheels. Clear the whole car. No steering wheel, no touching, no nothing. No damage and nothing. We in here, put the chair down on the cushion so we don't damage none of that good leather. We in here, baby. Successful transfer over into this beautiful ride. Now let's check out this ride, baby. Let's go. So shout out to Black Monarchy that's always providing the best mask for you during this pandemic time. If you want a mask, you go to blackmonarchy.com. All right, now let's get back into this beautiful ride. So to start this thing, you gotta hold the brake down and you push the start button. Oh, and the music chimes. It lets you know, yes, you're getting in this beautiful Audi A6. Okay, and we definitely banging that Benny. Shout out to Benny. Yeah, we keep you on rotation, baby. Buffalo zone. All right, so when you step in this Audi A6, the first thing you notice is how it lights up. I mean, the screens are beautiful. The screen for the AC, your whole entertainment system, navigation, everything, it just lights up. It looks so elegant and so really, really nice inside of here. And even on your dash, you have things that light up for you, like the doors. It's showing you that the back doors are open and stuff like that. It's in the Audi silhouette of an Audi A6. So you look like you're looking at your Audi from the sky, baby. You know, so that's beautiful, beautiful. And then as soon as you jump in your Audi, you have the ability to do a lot of different things. When I drive, I notice that you can literally put up a compass. You can have a compass up of where you're driving, north, south, east, west. Really, really, really beautiful thing to have, if that works for you. Or if that doesn't work for you, then you can go ahead and say, you know what, let's see what a map look like. You don't necessarily gotta have the navigation on there. You can have the navigation right here, and it gives you a map of where you're at. Very, very nice, so you don't have to look over and want to take your eyes off of the road and just happen to look up and down, see where you're at. So that's really, really neat if you like that. Or you can have your last destinations, your favorites, or you know, you can automatically zoom on the intersection and different things like that. So when you ride, great feature to have up front. They have access to your gas consumption up there, again your doors, and then what you're listening to. Benny and them got me listening to drug rap, so shout out Benny and them, you know. I don't like showing my phone numbers and stuff, but they have your phone numbers and then your navigation again. All right, again, this is beautiful. So we click on this. This is what I really, really do like about the Audi A6. The ability to go here and literally see how your vehicle is doing. So you don't necessarily got to get under the hood of the vehicle. All you do is hit oil level, boom. It lets you know where your oil is at in this vehicle. So when you riding around and you see that thing getting kind of low, you better go get that oil looked at, baby. You know what I'm saying? So that's great, great feature for individuals who use a wheelchair, or anybody for that matter. Service intervals, next oil change, it tells you when it needs one and everything like that. So that's beautiful. Obviously you need a tire pressure monitor. When you checked and corrected the tire pressure, it shows all the pressure. So boom, show tire pressures. Let's start that now. But this right here, guys, the Audi Drive Select. You see how that thing move up looking like an Audi just pulled up on you? You got your comfort, your auto, your dynamic, or your individual, where you can set it how you want. Me, I'm in the Audi A6. I think it's much roomier now. I like to ride in comfort. So we're gonna keep it in comfort mode, baby. But yeah, it gives you an opportunity to select those different things. And you got your climate control. Look how it look like the Audi inside though. My God, technology is amazing. And then you can turn on your rear one and you can control the rear from up front. So if your babies are in the back in the car seat, they can't move and touch this little dial themselves. We can control the back ones from the front. That's really, really nice to have access and the ability to control right from the screen. All right. And then we have the seats. So when you jump in the car, you can set your driver's seat entrance assistance, and that is set on. So when you get in, it goes to the position you like to be in. So if you want to have a chair all the way back, all the way up, it'll set that for you. So that's really, really nice. And the accelerator feedback, economy tips, and stuff like that. Yeah, whatever, right? Those are things that, you know, you can use if you want to, baby. But all we really like is driving. Oh, here you go. Oh, no, that's the radio. Let's go back to what we really want. Yeah, we want that. We want that drug rap on. You know, understand what I'm talking about? And then, boom, you can have your navigation on both. Just in case you wanted to, you're not sure that one reading right. You want to go to the navigation on both, then yay, let's go navigation on both. Very, very, very nice features in the Audi A6. Room, the size is really, really nice. There's enough elbow space. I'm a pretty big guy. I feel confident and comfortable that I'm not bumping into nobody. I can lean on this and not you can have some room in the passenger seat and still be able to do it. And like I said, you can get your chair in and out. Very, very nice room. Obviously, you got your sunroof and all those little minor details. Those are really nice. You can always close the shade, open the shade if you want to. So that's important for you. I think it, oh, but this right here though, guys, I really, really do like this. Okay, so how do you turn on your lights inside here? It's a touch the light. It's the touch of the light. It's no buttons anymore. You touch the light and your light interior lights come on. Really, really nice. There's not even nothing anymore. It's touch and touch and touch and touch. Same thing go for the backs. Yes, sir. I love the fact that their wood, it's so dark and it doesn't like take away from the elegance of the look. But it stands out and shows on its own. Really, really nice touch, Audi, with the wood all the way around. Yeah, nice touch, Audi. It's not no dark, it's not no real bright wood. It's nice and dark, and it blends in really, really nice with the silver and screen type of material that goes all the way over. So that's your Audi A6 interior. It has all the basics, and you have access to all these great updated features. 2020, baby. Let's do it. Come to a stop, the engine stops, it shuts off. Then when you move, it revs back up. So that helps with gas efficiency. Make sure that you are able to keep your gas longer. You know, that's really, really nice. When your gas shut off, now let's go. Oh yeah, the 0 to 60 real quick. What was that, y'all? 3 seconds. We're gonna say 3.8. It was 3.8 seconds, 0 to 60, baby. You know, nice job, Audi. Nice job.